Things progressively get a little bit better for you, although you don't get a win. What happened from start to finish of the weekend?
Well, start to finish of the weekend, we got swept. We played, we got banged around pretty good. Our pitching staff just broke down on Friday. We came out yesterday and, we get a decent, I thought we got two decent pitching performances on the college level. I mean, it would be nice to think that you're, a club can shut somebody out or, maybe give them two runs. Good players with aluminum bats, man, can make some things happen. We were really disappointed yesterday, and then we turned around today, and we came out, and I thought the kid Birdsall was solid at most of the time. He was his pitch location was up way too much than I'm sure he wanted. And we're chasing him 4-1, and all of a sudden it's 5-1, and we decide in the seventh inning we're going to make some action happen. And, you saw the kid Siciliano. I mean, he's made out of steel, man. He's just a hard-nosed kid. He reminds me of guys going back in the middle 60s and 70s. I mean, he was prepared to pitch 200-300 pitches today if he had to. He's that kind of kid. He works a part-time job cleaning bathrooms at night just to be able to pay his way through school. I think that kid is made out of something special. We had our opportunities to score right there in the 10th inning and the 11th inning, and we couldn't get it done. But you got to tip your hat to the kids from Central Connecticut. Kid came in and closed the door, worked hard, made some great pitches against us, and we're short.
And talk about this, obviously, senior day for you. You have obviously Ben and Nicky and the rest of the guys. Talk about what they've meant to the program for the last 4 years.
Well, when you recruit a kid out of high school and he jumps in the soup with you right as a freshman, and you're talking about guys that have probably played, in 4 years now, maybe 220 games, never come out. I mean, they never come out of a game. I mean, if they had an injury, certainly, but you guys that are made out of a little bit of iron and steel there. So, and they've done a good job over their career. I mean, Kid Farina is only about 20 some odd hits shy of the record with Timmy Bankowski. And Benny's played, he's played every inning in center field, and Mickey has done the same thing at short. And, they're very hard to replace. They're good players. They're good, solid kids. Do a great job in school. Never a problem off the field. Make excellent personal decisions. And I think they're excellent teammates.